Good afternoon all. I am Thilini Utpala, Department of Computing and Information Systems, Sabaragamu University. My research topic is gradient of diabetic retinopathy stages using neural network. This is my research content. Firstly, go to the introduction. Diabetic retinopathy is a complication of diabetic and it is a leading cause of the blindness. The persons who are suffering from the diabetics, it damages the tiny blood vessels inside the retina and light sensitive tissue at the back of the eye is damaged. According to the World Health Organization, they are published, diabetic is a 7 deadly diseases and cannot early treatment of the diabetic retinopathy is leading to the vision loss. As a leading diseases in Asian country such as India and Sri Lanka, most of the working age people are suffering from the diabetic retinopathy and we need some solution to identify the diabetic retinopathy stages timely and accurately without time consumption. This is my methodology I am done in my research. Firstly, get the retinal images from the Kaggle database. I am got the 3,755 data set from the Kaggle database and done some pre-processing part for the retinal images, get the original image from the database and convert to red, green, blue in channel or LAB color space, and among RGB or LAB color space, get the green channel or L channel from it and done some normalization process to the images and apply construct limited adaptive histogram equation thing for imager to extract the retinal image features and apply the gamma correction things to get the tonal data from the retinal images and done some augmentation process to get the more details about the retinal images and input to the more clear data for the convolutional neural network. And I am using convolutional neural network to minimize the human brain operation to classify the diabetic retinopathy stages into particular stages. As a result, I am done my research in different pre-processing stages. First one is green channel image. Second one is green channel grayscale image. Third one is construct limited adaptive histogram equation image. Fourth one is L-channel / gamma correction image. I am using VGG16 module insight in the convolutional neural network to classify the different type of diabetic retinopathy stages. As my neural image enhancement techniques, I am get the 95.52% prediction accuracy. Get the L-channel / gamma correction image, it provides 95.12% using the VGG16 module. As a conclusion, I am most of the researchers done in diabetic retinopathy in classify into two stages, such as have DR or not DR. I am mainly focusing of the my research in pre-processing part, and I am classified the diabetic retinopathy into 5 stages. And I am removing the noises and unwanted thing of the retinal images and get the features from retinal images. And I am using convolutional neural network architecture to extract the more features of the retinal images and to identify the more trainable and validate module. Thank you.